ask me why exercise?
Why sweat?
Why move your body when
you just lie down and sleep?
Well, my answer to that, my friend, is simple. That's your EW to GW. That's your easy way to gain weight.
What is up, mga ka-fitness? Welcome to Work It with Zin Lucky. I'm Christian Palmer, aka Zin Lucky, and I will be your fitness instructor for today.
You know, exercise improves mood. You know, how does that work? When you, my friend, does physical activities, it simply stimulates your brain to release brain chemicals that may leave you happy and relaxed. Next, it boosts your energy. Now, how does that work? When you exercise, it basically gives out nutrients. It helps your body to release more nutrients into your tissues, and so that your cardiovascular system can work more efficiently. And if your heart and lungs work more efficiently, you can do more in your daily chores.
Are you ready to work it?
All right.
Lahat ay sumayaw, sige, walang titigil. Halina't magsaya, sige, walang pipigil. Tayo'y sabay-sabay, itaas na ang kamay. Lahat ay sumayaw, sige, walang titigil. Nana, eyo, eyo, nana, eh.
Hi-pa!
Nana, eyo, eyo, nana, eh.
Hi-pa!
Nana, eyo, eyo, nana, eh.
Hi-pa!
Nana, eyo, eyo, nana, eh.
Project what we could purchase or what we will be needing at a future date. So we need money for emergencies. Second, for happiness. Some people would always say you can buy money with happiness, but under the study, the more savings you have, the more happy a certain person could be. And then the last is to fulfill your dreams. Fulfill your dreams of buying your dream car, fulfill your dreams of buying your dream house, fulfill your dreams of finishing your college. Without saving, you might probably not be able to fulfill all these dreams.
So thank you very much, sir, for giving your knowledge about it. So saving money is very important, right? Now that you know the importance of saving money, Cars 101 will give you three simple and smart tips.
Set, keep, and open. Set reasonable saving goals. It's a lot easier to save if you know that you have something to save for. Of course, you gotta set goals that are achievable and within your reach. To motivate yourself, you may put a picture of your goal in your wallet, room, or anywhere you'll usually see it. Keep a budget. It is easy to commit to ambitious saving goals, but if you do not have any way to keep track of your expenses, you'll find that achieving goal is difficult. To keep your financial progress ongoing, try budgeting your allowance when you receive it. For example, open a savings account. Opening and putting your saved money in savings account is a great, great help. You not only put your money on the bank, but you also let your money grow there. Savings account is not only for adults. Banks now offer different kinds of account for different age brackets. Thanks for watching Cars 101. What are you waiting for? Start saving now.
This Pixel Bun, and we will be talking about anything and everything about
the cyber world.
We always hear the word softwares, but do you know what it is composed of?
Pixels. What exactly are they? Are they just some colored boxes that go together? Well, they are, but there's more to them than just that. Pixels, pixels, pixels everywhere. All we see in our phones, TVs, computers, there are pixels. Thanks to pixels, there are smartphones would just be some box with circuits in it. We first see pixels in games. Mario, a game that changed the world of gaming. A pixelated game that is very fun to play. When it is presented to the public, it already became a hit, and there are already 271 Mario games that exist up to these days. Enough with games for now, and let's get back to the pixels. The Nintendo company is one of the biggest manufacturers of gaming consoles in the whole world, but it doesn't stop there. We use our smartphones mostly for taking photos, and quality is one thing to be considered. There are cameras with 20 megapixels, 30 megapixels, and so on. See? Again, pixels. Everything that has a connection with computers has something to do with pixels because everything has it. Lots of it. Every image we see, every videos we watched, every games we played are made of millions or even billions of pixels.
Always remember to respect the little things, because without it, there are no bigger ones.
Game on!
Good morning, Whiskos! I am Lawrence Jamanta, and I will be your science buddy for today. I have one question for each and everyone. Are you ready to rock the world of science? If yes, then you're in the right channel and on the right show. Only here at School Science, Science on the Go. Gravity, it is a very complicated scientific term. But remember, gravity is not the reason why you are falling in love. But remember, in gravity, what goes up must come down.
you know that gravity on land and gravity on water are two different things? Here's why. Girl!
Gravity is a warping of space-time due to the presence of matter. The closer to the mass, the greater the effect of gravity. Therefore, being closer to the center of the Earth by going underwater will increase the pull of gravity, however slightly. Apparent weight is the force experienced by an object. With no substances around, the apparent weight is the force of gravity. Underwater, there is a buoyant force on the object that counteracts the force of gravity. That makes the apparent weight less than the weight of the object. It is also possible for the buoyant force to exceed the weight of the substance, making it float upward, so there is an apparent anti-gravity. And now that's the difference between gravity on land and gravity on water, or should I say buoyant force. Tune in again next week only here at television's number one science program, SCO Science. Science on the go. SCO!
Culture, our behavior is a practice that's gonna pass along from one generation to the next. Good day, I'm Ivan Marceliana and welcome back to Culture Shocks! You might think that you know so much about our national hero, Dr. Jose Protasio Rizal Mercado y Alonso Villalonda. Well, think again.
How well do you know our national hero, Jose Rizal, besides the fact that he was a poet, a linguist, and a man's sense of pride? Some of us just tend to focus on the fact he died for our country, that he's our national hero. Well, here are some interesting facts about Dr. Jose Protasio Mercado y Alonso Villalonda. He came from a prosperous family in Calamba, Laguna, and he was the 7th of the 11 children of Francisco and Gracio Alejandro Mercado and Teodora Morales Alonso E. Quintas. He was born on June 19, 1861. His siblings were Saturina, Pasciano, Narcisa, Olimpia, Lucia, Maria, Concepcion, Josefa, Trinidad, and Soledad. Jose Rizal had many happy and beautiful memories about his childhood. Little Jose enjoyed the vibrant beauty of Laguna de Bay with its tall trees. He spent his early childhood in the lakeshore town of Calamba, with the scenic beauties and majestic Mount McKinley, a few kilometers away from home. Did you know Jose Rizal was a money pincher? According to Annabeth Ocampo's book, Rizal was once invited to a New Year's potluck party, where he was assigned to bring champagne. But upon arriving at the party, Rizal sued up and uttered the words, "Inabunohan niya lang," and at that moment, he requested to everyone to pair their share of champagne's bill. Partygoers thought he was joking until he passed his hand around. Another surprising fact about him is that Rizal would always ask the front desk room rate without breakfast before checking the hotel. And did you know that Rizal has psychic tendencies? Based on his diary that he wrote in January 1, 1883, he had a frightful nightmare where he almost died after imitating an actor in a dying scene. His bad dream happened on December 30 of 1882. He felt vividly that his breath was failing and he was rapidly losing strength and his vision became dim. 13 years after his nightmare, Rizal was executed in Bagumbayan on the same day.
That's all for today. you next week!
Tuning into your number one favorite heart to heart ate senorita amorita, and here we are with our second caller. And yes, bago ang lahat, tawag lang mga friendships. This week we're going to talk about your family problems. Yan, at huwag nang mahiya mga ka-friendships, tawag na. Oh, ayan. Ito na yung ating second caller. Hello, ate, kuya. What's the name?
Hello po. Ako po si Procopio.
Oh, Procopio! Saan ka galing? Grabe, napaka-deep! Inyok ko lang. Charot lang. Pero eto, kamusta ka naman, Procopio?
I'm fine po. I'm fine.
I'm fine. I'm fine. Bakit tumawag dito kung fine ka? Joke lang. Charot lang. Peace tayo. Love, love. So, ano problema natin?
Kasi po, ang problema ko po, hindi po kami nagkakasundo ng nanay ko sa bahay. Kasi ginagawa ko naman po lahat ng gawain bahay sa amin, inaalaga ko naman po yung kapatid ko. Pero parang wala pa rin po.
Ganun talaga, eh. Minsan talaga akala mo kasi sapat na pero kulang pa pala. Eh, ano bang sabi ng nanay mo o ng tatay mo? Ano, kinakausap mo ba sila? Ay, kaya pala yun ang inyong problem. Kulang po kayo sa communication. Sabi nga natin, ang communication is a key to solve misunderstandings. Ah, ito, may ganun ako ginawa sa yung acronym. L-U-C-K. Ayan, ibig sabihin nun. Listen, understand, communicate, and K. Ayun, K. O, diba? Shala. Ayun, basta kausapin mo sila kasi a communication nga is the key to solve misunderstandings. At ayun, Kuya Procopio, gusto kong pasalamatan ka sa pagtawag dito sa aking segment, dito sa ating Senyorita Amorita, ang inyong ate ng Be Radio. At mga ka-friendships dyan ha, huwag niyo kakalimutan yung aking, ano, aking acronym. Lupit doon, di ba? O, shala! Ayun. Sige, ito. Facebook page, i-like niyo yung page ko sa Facebook at pwede rin kayo mag-post ng inyong advices para kay Kuya Procopio. Ayan, post lang kayo at thank you very much. At ito, Kuya Procopio, ang song ko para sa'yo. Ayan. But I'm only human and I bleed when I fall down. I'm only human.
Pagkagising sa maga, isang panibagong simula sa buhay mo.
Mga ngiti at
halata, may ahandog ng WeTV sa'yo.
Ooh,
ito sa WeTV.
Ooh,
ikaw ay family. Lahat-lahat nandito na sa WeTV. So